Yes, let's do the 3 digit divided by 1 digit calculation on the tool. 245 divided by 8. 245 divided by 8.
Thirty is the quotient, five is the remainder.
30 is the quotient and 5 is the remainder.
Correct.